With just one exposure, my baby morphed into a gamut. This is a birth from a mother of 3-year-old Julian. His mother explains her son is already familiar with the actions associated with Star Wars and turns tinkering toys and tennis racks into guns and other dangerous stuff. My purpose is to educate you that not all media is appropriate for kids just to sit at home and watch on a daily basis. Behavior looks and even a child's future can be harmed by media if you're not careful. Now I will discuss with you the problem, causes, and solutions to media that can harm children. In today's media, balance is a key role in the storyline. You should be aware of the balance that is going on on the TV screen. As it may persuade children's actions out of TV screen and the world. March 2011, www.aacap.org states that TV balance has the lead to aggression in both males and females. Other factors that balance can distort others' intelligence, social status, and parenting style. There are many other factors that can be contributed to violence, but media is one of the largest and should definitely not be ignored. Secondly, media can also morph images and unacceptable behavior. Media's influence on children can also extend to how we view ourselves and others. Television sells women's views on how they're supposed to look by the way people look on TV. According to Squiddo.com, this causes low self-esteem when they do not look exactly the same or similar to the Hollywood version of people. Media also can change behavior in children. Let me give you an example. TV can make children think smoking is a good thing just because they saw it on TV. Also said by Squiddo.com. A show that intrigues children with inappropriate dancing and cursing, that behavior is most likely going to be expressed to the children's watching. Causes. Now that we have talked about problems, let's talk about the causes. First, in terms of balance in media, the violence seen in shows can start to become a routine. So that when we watch TV, we get immune or numb to say, poor balance said, see Fertilian May 2nd, 2025. As we gradually get attached to TV, it shows the amount of balance also increases. Secondly, aside from balance, the media can also cause insecurity with girls' body and behavior issues. The reason behind body images to insecurity is the media puts out advertisements of ideal perfect women. Such standards are untenable for most women. A lot of models make it seem to be easy. Of course, the Photoshop and other editing programs making women seem ugly is rather easy. It's not real though, but young women do not realize that. Instead of creating these ideas of perfect women, it would be better to focus on real issues. The real issue is not to be perfect or skinny or flawless. It is ultimately to be healthy, promoting health with the sense of the issue. Lastly, I would like to discuss the possible solutions to minimizing the harmful effects media plays on children. One option would be parental supervision over children's, what children are watching at all times, and setting time restrictions on how long the children gets affected by media. Another solution is to the problems on media is be mindful of ratings of show. It is a federal law that productions, specifically movies, be category from G to R for the suggestive watching audience. As you can see, the exposure to the baby changes the actions. Think about the exposure you are getting and how it's affecting you. Now that you know the problem, causes, and solutions of watching what you watch on the media, I hope you limit yourself to inappropriate influence.
Carr speeches. Mary Capers will direct